going to show you how to make a progressive bassline with Operator and Ableton Live and Mandragora.